We had an amazing breakfast in the morning, and we're gonna start on our very long trip to the airport to get on a plane to go to Kennecott. During the ride, we stopped for lunch. It was a really good lunch. And then on our way to Kennecott, we had time to spare. So we went to a national park center and we watched a little film. But then that's where things got rocky. Because of the storm that happened, we couldn't fly into Kennecott. So we took a 3-hour van ride on a very, very bumpy road to get to Kennecott. Therefore, we didn't get there till late at night. So here's the next day. So guys, today we are heading into the mines at Kennecott? But I won't be bringing my big camera because it's heavy and in the mines it won't tight spaces, so I'll be hopping on my GoPro. And we'll just see where the day takes us. And after the mines we'll have lunch. Now for lunch we're gonna go into the little town to explore. Let's go!
If I could lose you, I would. We buried your bones in plywood. If I could lose you, I would. We buried your bones in plywood. I say love is fast asleep on a dirt road with your head on my shoulder. Strawberry wine and all the time we used to have. Those things I miss, no, I'm never coming back. You, darling.
We're about to see a waterfall.
No thing finds a man like love that makes him soft and sentimental like a stranger in the park. In a few moments I see you. If I was empty space and you were formless shape, we'd fit. But love these little runways. Every time we run straight up.
Good. Yeah, we have to climb down these ladders.
Performance shape we fit. Love these little runway, and every time I run straight up.
So this is part of the mail room. This is the general store. That's cool. This should be the...
What are you?
Please don't touch it.
Can I buy a bag of salt?
No, we're out of salt.
Oh.
Do you have pepper?
I don't want pepper. This place is cool.